What is betrayal according to a Velcro dog? Part 2. It's been 10 minutes since you last saw your Velcro human, and now you have to interrupt your game of gardening to go greet her. Your Velcro human wants peace and quiet, so you must use your noodle face to open the door. Your Velcro human is having her hair dyed, and you're not allowed to help. Your Velcro human is late for bed, and you're forced to wait for her because you can't sleep alone.